I've made an effort in writing the history of the Jewish community of Danville from 1905 to the year 2000. I'm trying to preserve Jewish history. That was one motivation for doing this scrapbook of the obituaries, so that as time passes, people who remain in town would know that Jews once lived here and they did in fact contribute to the community. It's important that they leave some kind of mark, because in 20 years there'll be no Jews here.